Hey guys, welcome to the Crimson Kaleidoscope. Today's episode isn't going to be a normal one. We sadly lost the audio, or lost per se is not the right words. Stuff happened, and there is no commentary on this episode. Again, really sorry about that. We're going to make sure this doesn't happen again. Try everything possible to prevent this. It was a simple error that we made, which really sucks because this was a very, there's a lot of smack talk to this episode, and I really hate that we had to get rid of, we didn't get rid of it, and we were thinking about re-recording it, but we were a little exhausted towards the end of it, and we're just like, you know what, we'll just not worry about it. Again, sorry about this, I don't know what really else to say. I'm doing this all in one go. Just basically, this went poorly. I'm gonna let you guys watch this, the first hole, and I'm gonna keep talking about it. And I was thinking maybe I should do whole commentary over the whole episode, but I got more things to edit. For you, those of you who don't know, I'm the one that does the editing. Carter, me, hello, hi. So, basically, what you're seeing now is Ken getting ready, and he's gonna hit it, and he's gonna go right on up and get a hole in one. Now, it's my turn. What happens? Oh. I put more power than I thought that I was supposed to, and overshot it, and believe it or not, that one thing just screwed everything up, going through the rest of this hole. You'll see it, but basically, during this entire time, I was so frustrated, and by the end of this episode, I was very frustrated. I hope you guys still enjoy this. I don't blame you guys if you don't want to watch the whole thing. Completely up to you. I do recommend you still watch it so you can see how poorly I did on this episode. This is a bad one. But regardless, I hope you guys still enjoy it. And next week's is going to be a normal episode. That one is all good. It's already recorded. We recorded a little bit ahead of time because there's some stuff going on. But currently, yeah, this episode is that I'm currently at 7 strokes, and it does not get better. It just keeps going, just keeps getting worse. Yeah. And for those who decided to stick around, thank you. Everything else in the normal editing I do, like the scores and stuff, that's still there. If you want to skip to the end to see who won, which this hole right here, this tells you who won the entire game in a nutshell. And if you can't figure that out by now, just look at the scoreboard real quick. Oh, look, I ran out of time. And, yep, 1 to 14. It's basically that almost the entire game. Not actually 1 to 14 ever since he keeps getting out. Basically, it's just bad. It sucks because there's a lot of smack talk, a lot of good, funny moments in here that I really, really upset that it didn't come out right. And again, I apologize, and I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the content and enjoy your afternoons, I guess, or days, whenever you're watching this. And I will talk to you guys all next time. Peace out.